so today I'm going to show you a few things that you can do as soon as you wake up and you're in bed. So everything that we're doing holds for between 10 seconds and 1 minute, okay? So you wake up, you're in bed. The first thing that I want you to do is bring your knees to your chest, okay? So it's up, 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 okay? Up, up. You're going to be doing this 10 times, okay? Good. Next, make sure you have a pillow right here so your neck is supported. Bring those knees in. And a little rock sideways. Just go little rock, little rock, little rock, okay? Good. Next, just stretch it out. Big as much as you can. Huge, huge stretch. Good. And then bring it in. Good. And stretch. And bring it in. Good. So you're going to do that 5 times, okay? Next thing you're going to do, you're still going to be on your bed, okay? Go on all fours. You're going to breathe in. And out. Good. Breathe in. Bring it in, bring it in. And breathe out. And really stretch it out, okay? Okay. You're actually going to have to get off your bed for the next one and go on the floor. Okay, I don't recommend doing this one on your bed. Feet are forward. Make that little triangle. Both hands coming towards your ankle. I know I'm not the most flexible. I know you are. Good for you. But like, just pull, okay? And every time you breathe in and then you breathe out, go a little bit further. The goal is to get your chest on your knee, okay? Beautiful. 10 seconds to a minute. Other leg, same thing. So you want to feel this in the back of your legs, okay? Good. So keep going, good. Okay, so we're gonna pretend we did 10 seconds. Next, feet together. Grab your toes and come forward. For a bigger stretch, elbows on your legs, push them down. Good. You want to feel this in your hips. Your hips are very tight. You want to open them. This is very important. Good. So keep going. Good. 10 seconds to a minute. Good. The next one's a little fun. So like your one leg is straight. The other leg comes right over and hug your knee. Just give yourself a big hug. You're going to feel it all on the side here, all in your bum, a little bit in your low back. Just pull. Again, 10 seconds to a minute. Good. Other leg. Good. So try not to bounce. Just give it a nice big stretch. Perfect. Okay? And then the next one that I always like to do is go forward like this, holding, and a big twist. Oof. Keep your head looking in the direction that your arm is going behind you. Okay? Good. Other side. Just like this. And as you can tell, my muscle is slightly tight too. So I get this. So that's really, really good. Perfect. Okay. You're going to sit back up. Oh, sorry. Nope. We have to stretch out this muscle. I almost forgot. Okay. You're going to grab it and pull. Again, 10 seconds to a minute. Good for you. Keep going. And then switch. Good. Sorry about that. Okay. We're going to stretch out our chest. Stretch that out. Really get those shoulder blades behind you. And then we're going to stretch out our back. Bring them, separate them. Just separate those shoulder blades. Good. Woo, should be feeling pretty good. Get that moving. Pull, pull. Really get the blood going. Get the blood moving over there. We want to get that, all those knots, all that pain out, okay? We're going to stretch out our neck. So chin to the shoulder. Look down and pull. Good. You're going to feel it all in here. Oh, it's a beautiful stretch. Keeping that back nice and straight. Good. You're going to notice one side is better than the other, and that's completely normal and that's okay. Good. And then down. Perfect. Shake it out, wiggle it out. You should feel a million times better. Let me know, and I'll see you next time you're here. Ciao.